done well. Complete this mission again, and you will achieve the highest ranking of Master Droid Builder. Check the mission goals below, for they will be very challenging. You must satisfy all of them to achieve this ranking. When you complete this mission, you'll be rewarded with an Industrial Automaton heavy-duty cargo arm.
Partner, let's see you pull this one off and achieve the rank of Master Droid Builder once and for all. Pull this one off.
Oh, Cammy, you're so hope. No, you're not. As you can see, in this time we're playing as R2-D3. That must be R2-D2's evil twin. Let's see, where was that triple pulley? Maybe over here? Oh, shoot, I didn't think of that. Can't get up there. Could be problematic. Here's hoping that the triple pulley wasn't that direction. Ah, shucks. We might actually lose this one because of this stupid... Ah, it's right here.
You got a pulley. This should come in handy.
And that's all we really need, so... Let's get on with it. Shall we? That's funny. Why would it give us a triple pulley right here, right away, if that's the best one they've got? And this is like a time thing. You'd think that they'd mess around with you a little bit. But oh well. Not complaining. Let's use it and get on with it.
I don't think that works.
Yeah, it will. We just need to... A little closer. Try to find the controls. Yeah, there we go. If you're wondering where our arm is, since this body is kind of unique. It comes with the arm and the legs and the body all attached already. While with most of the other ones, including the ones with wheels and treads. You have to select those parts separately, but not this time. Can we do it? Yep, we can. Well, that was mercifully simple. Thank goodness we didn't have to go up that incline there. I apologize for that flickering, as there's really not much I can do about that stuff. And that's it.
Yahoo! You've reached the rank of Master Droid Builder. Make sure you earn that title on all the training missions. It's the only way to get all the droid parts you'll need to make it through the top secret missions.